Hi, YouTube. Dad here. New spot, Pennsylvania. Where are we going?
Gameland 127.
And that's all we're going to tell you. Secret spot, a little closer to home. And find a tree stand for me, right?
And me.
And you.
Peace out.
All right, check back in.
Another food plot that they have. So we're right here. There's a food plot.
State Game Land's food plot?
Yep. I'm gonna cut right through here. I bet there'd be another one. And another one. Apple trees. Good spot for a ground blind.
Yeah.
You know?
Right in the tree line.
Yep.
A lot of apple trees. If anyone knows what this stuff is, let me know. It's not corn. Oh yeah, I see him.
Swamp down the bottom, so maybe we'll just hug the side of the hill, okay?
This side?
We want to be down in the swamp because it's all swampy down there.
Yeah.
So I'm going to get back to this.
Well, this shouldn't be swampy in the fall. Needs to find a tree right now. It's a little cold. I think this is a swamp over here. Pine trees is good, thick. White tails like thick shit. Oh Jesus, what a fucking lake.
Good. favorite. So where the land meets over here, that's where I want to go.
Okay. All right. This is my tree right here. Kind of up in this little dip here, so I could be high. I could see way far over there is a little field where we just kicked two deer. Over here is the big swamp. It's almost like a river that comes through this valley up here. So right here is one of the only ways that they could get through on land to those food plots without swimming through the Atlantic Ocean. Oh, but yeah, just trimming up the area here, and sometime soon we'll put the tree stand in. Not Dad's tree stand, we gotta find. All right, catch back in. All right, that's it for us.
That's it for today.
Found my stand and Dad's
stand.
Yep.
Annie's.
Yep. And the wife's stand. A lot of fields we could hunt. Bring little baby Johnny boy. Not a lot of walking. I already seen more deer here today than I did my whole life where I used to hunt since I was 12. And I'm 25 now. That's it. See you on another scouting trip. I think we gotta
hang some stands
or make some lanes for ourselves and stuff whenever it starts turning green. See you guys later.